shoot the picture, and there it is over there. Now in live view, you can see that it follows with me no matter where we're going. So, that is tethering. My models can now see their face. And there we go. The shot is on the screen. And those are raw shots. They haven't been processed at all. No enhancements. So, when I have a model, everybody is copacetic. We're all on the same page. Bravo. There's another job well done, Yukon King. Now over here, this is my work desk. My models, they can look in that mirror and they can fix their makeup and that kind of stuff. And that thing there, that is a framing machine. I make frames. I can do small or large, do the matting. That's a matting frame. And then I have my laptop here. Green screen is over there. I have a couple of those shoot-through umbrellas. And that big softbox over in the corner, that is a softbox that is made for a speed light. Yep, a speed light. It's not made for any of these strobes. And I only use two strobes, and I use another speed light over there. I use that one snooted. And then these I use as hair lights and background lights. That's what I use over there. So, we are all set to go here. And this is my prop box in here. I have all kinds of hats. I have my carry-on lights and my filters and some extra lenses and all of that. Here's my bubble machine. I just blow bubbles sometimes. You know, you got to just be creative a little bit. And that is what we have.